Hi everyone, I'm going to show you how to draw a pitch black background. Here we'll be using some paper and while drawing a pitch black background, you need some paper to scrub out the graphite ash. While scrubbing, you have to scrub it very gently so that you have a smooth, soft ash so that it will be very nice and okay to apply. Alright, scrub to brush out pencil dust. This is the easiest way to aid yourself on drawing this by one, and you can as well buy charcoal dust in any retail store, or you order online to buy your own graphite dust. But here I'll be using a normal method, though it's local, it's called local method. So scrub gently, keep scrubbing to achieve a soft charcoal dust or ash. Continue to brush the pencil until you get an appreciable amount of charcoal dust. While scrubbing, one thing about charcoal dust is that it looks very messy, so I will advise you to remember to wear protective devices or protective aid. But here I will not be needing that because I will have to draw immediately so as to show you just a quick tutorial anyway. Well, here I choose not to use container to collect the dust because I will be drawing immediately with the dust. So stay tuned to see how it's been applied, because because after scrubbing, I will have to apply it to my drawing. I will come up after this particular tutorial. I will have to apply it and show you how.